For this chapter, next, we are going to look at factors. What is a factor of a number? Well, let's look at this number, 10. List all the factors for the number 10. We have 1 times 10 is 10, 2 times 5 is 10. So the factors for the number 10 is 1, 2, 5, and 10. List all factors of 24. 1 times 24 is 24, 2 times 12 is 24, 3 times 8 is 24, 4 times 6 is 24. So the factors of 24 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, and 24.
How do we know whether a number is the factor of another number? For example, how do we know whether 7 is the factor of 154?
Determine whether 7 is a factor of 154. If we want to know if 7 is a factor of 154, what we do is to divide 154 by 7. 7 times 2 is 14. Again, 7 times 2 is 14. 154 can be divided by 7 without remainder. So, 7 is a factor of 154. Okay, let's look at the next one. Determine whether 7 is a factor of 156. What we do is to divide 156 by 7. 7 times 2 is 14. Again, 7 times 2 is 14. There is a remainder of 2. Since there is a remainder, 7 is not a factor of 156. Please do the quiz.